Oh, it's July Glow, man. How y'all doing today, man? Check it out, y'all. 97s. You know what this means? I'm coming with y'all. I got that Galaxy Opal lineup. That starting five Galaxy Opal lineup gameplay. We running in here with Baron Davis, my boy D-Wade, the old GOAT, Elgin Baylor, that boy Antoine Jameson, and yes, you see him, Kevin McHale. You see the bench, man, Curry. We're going to do Iggy, Gordon, Bobby, Blake, you know what I'm saying? Then we got Wayne, Cam, and Beck. Do we want Wayne, Cam, and Beck? That looks good. Yeah, Wayne, Cam, and Beck, man. Yep, this is how we're going to rock with, man. Let's go ahead and get right to it, you feel me? All right, y'all, man, that boy was in his settings. No joke, that boy's in his settings, man. Y'all see us in this all-black July glow, you feel me? Look at that starting five Opals, man. D-Wade, Jimmy, Cousins, Bobby Jones, Paul George. That boy looking good over there, man. So we get this tip off. Wow. What a stop. Good stop. Can Elgin Baylor get it all the way? Hey. Oh, yeah. Accidental double team made him drop that. Oh. Now check this out, man. See if we get a little lower. My boy Postman off him. Wow. Got bailed out with the foul. Tried to drop stepping on. Nothing happened. We get a good screen from McHale. Oh, big body. And he rolls up. Oh, it's Antoine with a great block. We give it to D-Wade. Back to Antoine. Hold on, let me get a screen from McHale. Oh, I gotta do my freelance. Oh, why he keep running around like that? Oh, got him. Oh, I thought he's from changing Cousins. Oh, he jumped in the air. One more. D-Wade,
perfect.
Big greens. That boy doing that KD Serge Ibaka lineup or dynamic duo. What a crossover. Oh, yeah. Ooh, I like that log. Dang, Kevin, get back. Yes, sir. Oh, yeah. Man. Easy fast breaks. But that's D-Wade still.
Stupid.
Oh, another steal. Give me that.
Perfect.
Wow. Just wow. All right, y'all, man. We see a 16-9 starting the second quarter, man. Right, they holding on. They doing pretty well. Hold on. Oh, look at that shot. Wow. Commit. All right, these boys' last possession, then I'm going to take them out. I can get this live off. Oh, that pass was ass. Except he contested me? Wow. All right, y'all, man. I got my starting Galaxy 5 back in, and you see... Whoa! You see the score, man. 36-22. And you see him pressing me now because, he wants to win. You know, everybody wants to win. My bench is doing pretty good, man. You know, I got Blake and Steph Curry coming off the bench now. That should have been a bump still. Wow, Kevin, that's unnecessary. Oh, I'm gone. Oh, yeah, I'm gone. Can I run full speed? Wow. Oh, yeah. Yes, sir. Oh, that boy would kill. Let me just chill on him. Oh, yeah, bump still is when them boys be getting bumpy. You know, Antoine Jameson. Oh, I lag. I made it on the lag spike. Wow. Bro, I don't even push my analog stick that hard forward. Yeah, like I'm pushing it directly into him. Oh, yeah. It should have been still, but it wasn't. Oh, yeah. Nobody faster than Kevin Carroll. Look at him. That's why. Oh, you. Oh, yeah. Mikhail. Thank you. Finally, one white for my dog, Mikhail. Damn, bro. Hey, come on, y'all. How you go over the screen like that? That's my love. Like, come on, man. Come on, man. Why you go up on Mikhail like that? You just tried me low key. Oh, yeah. Look how I went up, bro. What is that? What? I just put a ball between my legs. What is that? LOL. LOL. If I be on accident. Oh, yeah, I'm gone. I never did my freelance. That's not even contest, I swear to God. Oh yeah. Look at Mikhail though, getting the board. And though, I do not like how tired everybody is, bro. I feel like these just did not play that much. Oh yeah. Look at Baron Davis sliding. Who gonna stop me? He was gone on Oscar, man. Look at this guy. He not even gonna foul, man. And I made that. So if y'all seen how that went down, I was getting a little annoyed at the end. Kevin Mikhail carried me with a whole 24 and 14 minutes. You see that boy Curry, of course, he's gonna get his when he step on the floor. Barely had six, Iggy had six, five. Look at five. I didn't even get no shots with Antoine Jameson. I wasn't even thinking about Jameson. We get Reddish with nothing. It was mostly Kevin McHale out there, boy. I ain't shoot no three of him either. I was getting so annoyed with the misses, man. My starting five Galaxy Opal lineup. Would I run these guys like this? No, I'm not even using Elgin Baylor anymore. Y'all know I like D-Wade at my one. Sometimes Baron Davis. I haven't used him in a minute, though, if I'm gonna be honest with you. But you seen Kevin McHale. I like Kevin McHale. He moves hella fast. And Antoine Jameson. But you know, man, I gotta have some tall people, man. I gotta throw that boy Iggy in. You know what I'm saying? I gotta throw Iggy in. Gotta throw that boy. Look, come on, man. Y'all see the tall lineup, man. Brian Beck gotta be my three. Bobby at my four off the bench. With Cam at the two. And there you have it. These are my best players on my team, y'all boys, man. Other than that, man, I'm out of here.